Huh? It's school today. Oh, it ran. A thing, because I'm a nerd. Seriously? Done my clothes. What did I do today? Hello, I am just playing about this stuff. Anyways, who comment down below if you want me to make a shout out video or a regular video of how gymnastics people do. Okay, so I'm gonna do it. You're gonna have to take the camera. Gymnastics people talking. Hey, girl. Hey, what are you doing in Ariel? Hey, have you watched the princess show Ariel? Ariel? Oh, yeah, I did it in gymnastics class. I'm talking about Ariel the princess. Ariel, I did it in gymnastics class. I'm talking about Ariel the princess. I did an Ariel gymnastics class. Not one. A person, a girl, conversation. Number two. Hey girl, what you be up to? You have any lip gloss? I need to borrow some because my lips are flapping. Oh girl, you know I have a case for you. Yeah. Anyways. I am so ashy. Look at myself. I just came from the pool and it's a bunch of chlorine on my face. We all know that. There's always ash. Shut up. I look like a ghost. Can you stop? That's not a girl like. I don't want to be girl like. Okay. Number three. We're just talking about random things, so. People stretching. Hey, girl. Bet I can stretch better than you. No, you can't. Yes, I can. No, you can't. Yes, I can. No, you cannot. Look at me. I just remember how about that. Can be that. Anyways. Types of friends. Gymnastics versus girl. Gymnastics people. Hey friend, hi, ready to do a call? I don't know what I'm saying. Wanna do a split? No, I'm good. Me too. We should do that in gymnastics class. I forgot. I didn't bring a baby. They already have baby. Oh, yeah. Bye, friend. Bye. Girl, girl. Hey. You want to play with my doll? Hello, guys. I was in the class. Forget about it. And that's all for today. Comment down below which one. And I'll shout out people. And I'll do probably a doll video for the ones who need it. I'm doing a doll video next. So, believe me, I'll make videos that actually want. You just have to watch. Bye. Love you guys. Make sure you subscribe. Be welcome to the family.